TheraBand posterior oblique chain exercise is designed to strengthen the muscles across the back of the shoulder, crossing over the back and coming into the leg on the opposite side. How you're going to do that is get a piece of TheraBand that's at least a meter to a meter and a half long, put it on the floor and stand on it with a wide foot position, and then wind up the band so that there's no slack in the band. I like to wind it up so that the band fits between my second and my third fingers, and that way I get a very comfortable grip. From there you're going to lift your arm up and behind you as far as you can. So that's the movement, crossing over your midline from your left hip and bringing the band so that it's crossing just outside your shoulder and rotating your hand in towards you. So at this point my hand is facing my hip, and at the high point my hand is rotated so that my palm is facing over towards my left. So that's the movement. Slowly bring it down. This is a good exercise to strengthen your shoulder, across your upper back and into the legs. So that's